And here in the metro, Omaha police officer was taken to a hospital after a cruiser was hit on Interstate 80 near 42nd Street. I-80 is now back open following that crash. Sergeant Jason Menny tweeting this photo saying the cruiser was hit while blocking the road for a broken down semi. He reminds drivers to move over when you see emergency vehicles approaching. Both the driver and the officer, again, were taken to a hospital with minor injuries. There's no word on if that driver will face any charges.